Saxton family, how are you guys all doing today? I hope you're having a fantastic day. You got a smile on your face and you're ready for a brand new video. If you're not yet a part of the Saxton family, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, and never miss out on any videos here on the channel. And by the way, welcome back to the daily vlog. Today's vlog, what I got planned is something very special. As many of you guys know, I am friends with Jake Duffner, who's another YouTuber who lives about 15 minutes away from me. And there's been this trend going around for like the past few months where I'm staying at a stranger's house without them knowing, staying at my friend's house without them knowing. So today I'm gonna try spending 24 hours at my friend Jake Duffner's house without him knowing. The only problem I have though with this situation is that he has a girlfriend that lives with him. On top of that, he has two roommates and then a dog named Marshall that just likes to bark. And you know, I'm trying not to get caught with this challenge. If you all want to see more videos like this, let me know down below in the comment section. I'll keep making bangers like this for you guys each and every single day. As you can see, I just arrived here to Jake's apartment complex. It is right there, right behind me. I had to park my car as far away as possible, so my car is right there by the chain link fence, because Jake tends to park on the opposite side of the parking lot, and I saw his car when I was pulling in, which means he is definitely home, because his car is right there. So this is gonna be a little hard trying to sneak in. Maybe I'll get a little lucky. Maybe he might be playing Fortnite. Maybe he might actually be out and about and didn't take his car. But I know for a fact, Jake never locks up at his apartment when he goes to bed, when he leaves. I'm pretty sure I mentioned that in a video about a week or two ago, where basically they always keep their apartment unlocked and I'm able just to walk in. And that's what I did last time. Hopefully today I can just walk in without being caught. The cool thing about this challenge is, have you ever wondered like what a friend or a family member might be saying or might even be doing when you're not around and nobody's around watching them that they think of? That's the cool thing, because we get to actually just see somebody being their natural self. Yay, Sarahs, I absolutely hate you. Okay, I just got upstairs to where Jake's apartment is. It's perfect, there's a sign that says welcome. So, don't mind if I do. How you doing, puppy? I think I hear like water running. Not that bad. Hi, Marshall. I feel like nobody's home. He's literally on the other side of the door, talking to his dog. Alright guys, it is currently 8:14 p.m. I don't know how well you can see the time here on my watch, But Jake is currently in there. He's been playing Fortnite, and it sounds like he's watching a MrBeast video. I don't know. I'm literally trapped right now here in his bedroom closet. I can't go anywhere. So, real quick, this is a perfect time to plug my second channel called Jeff Saxton Reacts. The link to that will be down below. I have no videos up yet, though. We'll have like 4,100 subscribers. That's 4,100 subscribers. If you guys want to go subscribe to that, the link will be down below in the video description. I'm going to be putting daily reaction videos up on there very, very soon. So I'd appreciate it if you all went and subscribed with notifications on as well on that channel. So you guys get to see two videos a day on two different channels, which is a plus. And then also, you know, once a week over on StoryFire 2, which is another plus. But with all that being said, I feel like the only thing I can do right now is take a nap due to the fact he's literally right outside that door watching MrBeast. So I'm gonna pass out. I'm gonna be on high alert. So it's currently 8:15 p.m. Oh boy, we got a long time to go.
Many hours later.
It's currently 11:58 p.m. It's literally about to become June 2nd. It's gonna hit midnight any moment. But Jake's been watching YouTube videos for like a few hours nonstop now. I feel like he's either out cold and it's on autoplay, or he's just really bored watching a lot of YouTube videos. But the main problem is I picked a bad location to be just because I'm trapped in here and there's no way out. I mean, that's the only way out, but he's currently out there. Another situation is I have not eaten since 11 a.m. and it's about to be midnight. So I'm going on 13 hours with no food and I am starving. This is really, really bad for me right now. It is currently 1:03 in the morning. Here's a time check. Wait. I legit have to wait for Jake to go to bed in order for me to get out of this house. I don't even know what to say right now. It's 1:04, by the way. It's only been a minute since the last time check. So this is going to be a long night because I'm literally stuck right in here. Actually, let me check out Jake's merch real quick. Some of that OG merch, but mine's better. JeffSaxonVlogs.com. I'm gonna take another look. God, that was close.
Shoot somebody. Shoot somebody. Go shoot somebody.
Got you ready.
Boom.
Look at all the fucking bullets fly everywhere.
Imagine you could break that shield thing.
Yeah, just like before, I'm screwed. I am legit screwed. I did hear them mention something about Ashley not coming home until 7:30. It's 1 a.m. Maybe, hopefully, not maybe, hopefully, I can be out of here by 1 a.m. or by 7 a.m. This is currently 1 a.m. I want to go home. I want to sleep in my own bed. I don't want to sleep on this floor right here. It's not comfortable. It's not comfortable.
Oh, you're trying to cut the bars on the fucking
food. They're talking about food and I'm hungry.
Ready?
Alright, guys. I'm gonna put the camera down for now. I'm gonna come up with an idea on how I can get out of this situation. I think the thing that I need to do is honestly just wait for Jake to go to sleep. And then I can get out of this situation. Other than that, like I said before, I'm screwed. Wait, I might have a chance.
Is that what he's doing?
Nope. Jake saw his computer. I thought I had a chance to break for the balcony, but not at all. I think move is to wait for Jake to go to sleep. Guys, it is so late. Oh wait, Seb is back.
I'm about to get a dub. Yo, can you get me a sweatshirt?
Yo, no.
A sweatshirt at my closet? Huh?
Wait, what?
Wait, I thought your sweatshirt was out here.
No, I want the Bangers one.
Yeah, you're right, it is out there.
Is it?
Yeah. It's in a chair out there.
Are you sure you don't want me to check in here?
It's in a chair, I
can't
see it.
Where?
It's out there.
Oh. Sure, my bed. Holy fuck. That was a lot closer than I wanted it to be. I need a spot to actually hide in here. That was way too close. There's not even any room. I don't even know what to say. That was just way too close.
Wait, yo, hold up. Is the beanie in your closet?
Yeah, what?
Is it? Try again. I don't know. Fuck it. I don't need it right now. I'll get it after.
Dude, he almost came back into the closet. I'm gonna open the closet door. I think they're out in the kitchen eating food. Alright, here we go. So just check with the camera. I've made it out onto the porch, which this is a lot better of a situation to be in right now than when I was just in, because I know if whenever they go to sleep, I can sneak out of the house. Like, they're just over there right now, eating food. I don't know if you guys can see them. I gotta be careful so I don't get seen. But we're one step closer to going home. It is currently 2:30 in the morning, by the way. And they're just eating food right now. I don't even know what to do. It's this closet's blocked. I got nowhere to hide up here. And that's a long fall down. So I'm trapped literally on the balcony until they go to sleep. But I'll take this. I'll take being trapped on the balcony over being trapped in his bedroom closet. Because at least here I have a way to get in or out either other way to be able to get out house at this point, or apartment, whatever this is. I'm gonna put the camera down, try figuring out my next move in this situation. I think, like I said before, I gotta wait for them to go to sleep. Once they go to sleep, I'm able to get out of here safe and sound without a problem. It is 3:16 in the morning, and these guys are still up. I don't know if you can see them, but both of them are on the couch, literally watching some TV show. Is he on his phone? I think that's Seb right there. What show are they watching? If you guys know what TV show this is, let me know down below in the comment section. I don't know. I just started watching it with them. It's kind of good, you know? Because I have the view that they don't have. I have the outside view. They got the inside view. I got the outside view. Which, oh, wait. They paused. Just paused. They just unpaused. Whew. That was close.
I think what I'm gonna do is just, I'm gonna chill right here. I'm gonna watch whatever show this is. If you guys know what, like I was saying, what TV show they are watching, I wanna know. Because so far, I've been enjoying it from outside. I can hear the TV. Thankfully, they can't hear me because the volume's blasted and also I'm outside. And on top of that, I think this is a good show, so they're gonna be distracted by the TV. So do me a favor, make sure to drop a like on this video and also subscribe with notifications on to never miss out on any videos here on the channel, because we do upload every single day. Every video I upload, I'm trying from now on out, making them the best flipping video possible. And I guess this is just one of them, you know, to get started. All I know is I'm looking forward to going home, getting something to eat, getting some water to drink, and going to sleep in my own bed. It is currently 3:57 a.m. They're still inside watching whatever show this is. And to be honest with you, oh what? So say to be honest with you guys, I was enjoying that. Did you just shut that off? Yo. This might be my chance. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I think I might legit have a chance getting out. I'm gonna give it like 10 minutes, maybe 15, and then I'm gonna get out. It's 3:58 a.m., so maybe around like 4:15, I'll just book it. I just wanna see if I can see anything in here. Can't see it much. Wait, see in the bathroom? This might be weird. Yeah, I think he's in his bathroom in there. So, this is good. This is a lot better than what was going on. Because now we got a chance to get out of here. I'm gonna wait for these lights to shut off. Now I know he'll be in his bed. You know what, wait, this is, shut the bedroom door. I'm going for it. I'm gonna go for it. I'm getting out of here. We did it. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy we actually pulled that off. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Freedom. I never thought it'd actually be this good. It's only 4 a.m. Thankfully, he shut that bedroom door and I was able to go through there. We could've got caught though. We still could've got caught because I was sleeping on the couch, but I'll take that right there. That's a win. Time to go fucking home. Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness. I can finally go home now. Guys, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. If you enjoyed it, do me a favor. Make sure to drop a like on it. Hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications, cause your boy did it. I spent the night in my friend's house without getting caught. It's 4 a.m. So thankfully, he just went to bed. Seb was out cold, cause his girlfriend Ashley wouldn't get home till like another 3 hours. So then there's another chance of me getting caught when she get home, or would get home, cause she works an overnight shift at our job. So we did it. Thank you guys all so much for watching this video. It means the world to me that all of you that are still watching are watching. Thank you guys so much. Saxton family, I love each and every single one of you. Remember, you can do anything you put your mind to. Remember to stay positive. Until next time, it's been your boy Jeff. Keeping it real. I'm going to log out. I'm going to peace out and well, peace.